The residents of Lusaka's Kalikiliki compound have raised concerns over Zambia Electricity Supply Corporation ZESCO's service delivery. The residents took advantage of ZESCO spokesperson's presence, Henry Kapata, in the area, who was on a mission to inspect a house which was reported to have been illegally connected. They sought clarity on the problems they are having with the prepaid meters, as well as why ZESCO delays to connect power after application. But Mr. Kapata, who took time to explain to the residents, asked them to forward their complaints to the nearest utility outlet.
The truth of the matter is that there is no illegality as a result of any ZESCO employee. As you can see, we are all friends here and we have verified. So at least we have cleared ourselves as ZESCO that there wasn't any illegal connection as a result of being initiated by a ZESCO employee. So that is done.
Pauline Ngozo, Movie TV News, Lusaka.